What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Seth the Lion Surgeon. And I have never been so glad that I bought this big old trailer, dual axle, than today. Because I needed every single inch of tow capacity that this bad boy can handle today. As y'all see, grass has started growing a little bit already, or a lot of it. But in the back area, they got a big pile of dirt here, and that's where I'm gonna be spreading. The main area I'm gonna concentrate is, if you can't tell, there's a grade on these other houses back here, so, and that's where the water drains. There's a drainage grate down there. So I'm trying to use some of this dirt to make like a little canal to kind of prevent other people's water from draining into their yard. And yeah, get this bad boy rolling. Thank you. All right, people, this is the final result. As you can see, it is very dark. We ended up still with dirt left over, and we put that over there on that side, but we put dirt around the whole yard, up front, everywhere. Long day on that side of the house as well, but long day, but yep, gotta do what you gotta do.